Hey, what's up, guys? This is Nick from Nick Expose. On this episode, we're going to do another POV. I got the Leica loaded up with some Fomapan 400. This is a film that I've never shot before, but I get questions all the time from you guys, so I got a bulk roll of it. I've been shooting through it over the last month and just seeing how I like it. I haven't developed any of it yet. Today, I'm pushing it to 1600. It's quite sunny out, so I'm probably going to be shooting at 1/500th of a second just to overexpose it, and then probably around f/11, f/16, depending on if we're in bright sunlight or if we're in the shadow. So I got the 50 millimeter Summicron on here. It's the dual range. I don't got the goggles on there today. I have them in the bag if I need them. But I think we're going to hunt down some light and shadow today and really kind of see if we can find some geometric shapes, but then at the same time shoot whatever ends up coming up. So without further ado, let's get into it and let's just go out there and push some Fomapan 400.